Come on, hop up. There you go.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here. With you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well...
Now the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh! So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like, third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
What's wrong with Sullivan? Anyways, hey guys. We're back playing some Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. I know some of you probably already seen it, but you know what? I haven't seen it. I haven't played it. This is my gameplay. So we're going. Oh, that was a weak jump. You're like 2 feet from the ground, dude. You can let go. So where are we going? What? I'll lead the way.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Gotta remember how to play it. It's been a little while. Look at me. Look at me. So beautiful. Wait. I'm a little angel. Anyway. Okay, so. Oh, wait.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it?
Watch this. I can rope it.
I'm watching.
I missed.
it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
There we go.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. First second attempt.
Hey. A little rusty, okay? Swing. Oh, come on. Nope. Maybe I need to go higher. Ooh, that was close. While reaching, it is safe to jump. Can I climb down or go lower? Crap, I forgot. oh my gosh, I'm so retarded. Few controls. Rope. Swing. I'll be together if you look pause. Really? We'll do it this way, the old fashioned way. Why isn't it? He's gonna sit there and keep. Oh, wait. Okay. That's where I'm supposed to be going. I thought I was supposed to be going the other way.
You see that? Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Do we up or down? I'm assuming. Do we go up? Do we go down? Yeah, I think I gotta go down and around. Down and around. Yeah, up on that balcony. Okay, let's go. Come on. Down. Okay.
Whoa.
So where to next?
Oh, really?
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
Okay. We go down? Ugh, that kind of hurt.
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Okay.
I like how the rope comes back to you. One, two, three. Oh, got it. All right, you can move now.
Shh, hold up.
Oh, that's why.
Hey, è scommesso sulla partita.
Inghilterra
vincente. Inghilterra, traditore. Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Wow.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renna thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly we won't need him.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Yeah.
Like what?
Like, yeah,
the
like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
Yeah.
There's that window.
Right up over there.
Nearly there.
So we just can't get caught. Room service. Look around, see if there's anything we can use. Nothing. Okay. Let that go. All right.
That should hold.
Let's go. Hold L1.
All right, come on down.
See how you do. Ready? Oof. Ah.
These landings are a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
I never miss them.
Your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
No.
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, yes.
They're good drawings.
You know what? What if they are? I like my stuff on refrigerators. Okay, we gotta climb up there. Can we climb in here? Can we climb this stuff? Nope.
I don't see anything to climb here.
I can't really climb down there because then you fall to your doom. No? What about the weeds? Can you climb the weeds? No. Push off. Okay, there's gotta be something. Let's see, what's up here? Okay, well, our window's up over there. Okay, so I'm. Hi there, climb there. Ah, okay. Got it. One and go. Ooh, barely made it. Don't trust that one. I don't see any treasures. Ooh, I thought he jumped off there for a second. I'd be like, what are you doing? Jump.
This looks promising.
Climb.
I think you mean precarious.
Yeah, precarious, promising. They're all the same thing.
Shit! Okay up there? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm good.
Up. Look at that. Gotta drop down again. Or is there a thing we can? Nope. Anything? Anything? No. Nothing.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
Sure would.
Ah, he's got the rope. Can throw the rope down? When you get up there? Ah, thank you. Hey, no, come on. Climbing it. And I'm up. Oh, give me a hand, will you? Oh, thanks.
Thanks.
Nathan? Nathan?
What?
Yeah, get those little scrubs off.
Okay. You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
You sure?
Like $400 million. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
There we go. Hey.
Sully?
How's it going?
What I love about partying with a bunch of crooks.
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember too my late, dead late. Brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something.
Uh-oh, I don't like this. I don't like it at all.
Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10-15 minutes, tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
okay,
down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like,
what about the power?
I don't know.
Shut the power out.
But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross,
but they don't see us.
Exactly. Jesus, see, like Sam's got it.
Time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
It takes place in the jungle somewhat.
Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signora. Antipasti?
Mosè.
Oh. No, thank you.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
Jeez, he comes up with the best idea and then he's like, eh.
That could work.
That will work.
That will work.
All right. I'll get to the breaker room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket. You head down to the floor. Keep
you're the
grounds,
best pickpocket. He says.
Anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this.
Right.
Ready? Ready.
All right.
Let's go.
We'll cut through the cellar.
Okay. We'll cut through the cellar. All right. Na 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 na.
You say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Really?
Are you kidding me? Hell no. No. I refuse to be.
Yeah, I'm right behind you, Sully. Quit looking at me like I'm slow. Been a while, Sully. I can't wait till they actually get the idea to make a movie out of this game. Be really cool. Who's that? Okay, put away. I gotta follow Sully.
Sally's just through there. Let's go.
Alright, let's go. I think I'm trying not to run. Make, you know.
Douchey European techno.
Douchey. Yeah, it's not bad, but I wouldn't listen to it.
Here we are.
Let's do this.
Alright, ready? Anybody looking? Okay, let's go. It's locked.
The hell, it's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
His card.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep.
Back left pocket.
Whoa. You sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift. All right.
Are you sure? Nothing to see here. He needs to stay still.
I'm not even trying yet. Yeah, I can tell.
Come on. Stay still. Did he get it? No.
So close.
You just... Stay still. Don't. Did you quit moving? Nobody to see. Nothing to see here.
And he doubted me.
Right? That ass, though. Jesus.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Yeah. Keep everybody in contact. Yep.
Luck.
Right? Like, he was watching me and didn't say a word. Now he's just gonna go mingle. Alright. So now what?
Hands in the air.
Ooh. Hello.
Hi, hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. I recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up.
Really now?
Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
Feel so out of place here. I can't tell you what a relief it is
nope.
to run into another.
Bad guys
English
don't care if you smoke.
Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Scotch. Ooh. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Damn.
Catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, I bet you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Please, for the love of all that is good and holy, stay out of trouble.
Gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
And lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Kitchen, tables.
There's enough food down here food. To feed a small town.
Well, you know, lockers. Uh-huh. And then, geez, how far is this kitchen? That's a break room.
What the hell is this? Skate wasn't on the blueprint.
Really? Could have fooled me. Holy
of fuck. Course. Okay, plan B.
Plan B. Anything. Anything at all. Ooh, what's...
There you go.
Right?
See some fencing.
Man, this is Gordon Ramsay's kitchen. Holy crap, he's got a gigantic secret kitchen. It's where he keeps all his secret ingredients. Hello?
Let there be light.
That's a lot of wine.
I'd like to go in this joint.
Go figure.
Suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do.
Yeah, that'll do. Alright, so now I gotta...
It's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Right.
Good thing Sully's driving.
Right. Ooh. Sully's driving. That's a good thing. Wait. Should that be a good thing if he's drinking scotch out of rocks? Serious? Okay. Oh, that's not going anywhere because that's got chain wrapped all around it.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Okay, so I gotta find my way back over that way. Alright, let's push this. I'll use my muscles. Okay. Oh. Little fit fuck. Billy. That's all it led me. God damn it.
Hey, should we worry that Victor's chatting up Nadine Ross? I mean, heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Move that
Don't
one
worry
out.
About Sully. I can talk Move to that out of the anything.
Way. Okay, we'll do this
dead.
Way.
Dead end.
Okay, well, what the hell? I need your lighter. So that goes over there. Alright, so this pushes this out of the way, which leads into here. I've got to figure out a way to get over there. Wait. Pull. All the way over. I was doing this all wrong. I was going pushing it forward instead of backwards. Pulling it backwards. Here we go. Pull this backwards.
There you go.
Doesn't necessarily mean everything needs to be pushed forward. There we go. Hey, lighter.
This way.
I can't see. Thank you. Okay. That's over there.
Hey, look, the vents. It's our way out.
Oh, we found the vents.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
Right.
Hold the lighter.
There we go. All right. Climb up.
Up we go. Right there.
All right.
That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Alright. There we go.
Shh. Damn it.
Cosa portiamo quello odioso miliardario tedesco? Your body looks like my size too. Un parrucchino in quella roba sul naso.
There's no shortage of wages around here.
Ah, sciacquature dei miei.
Alright. Gotta find a way down. Ooh. You know, I didn't think about that. Yeah, that does sound a little concerning. I don't know if wine's flammable, though.
Crap. Back this way.
You found a way? Do you know the way? Oh.
Okay.
There we go. Use your muscles. Right, don't let it slam. Okay. What? Oh, hey.
Shh.
Don't tell me to shush. So move so I can climb up. Oh my gosh, this is a lot of work just to find a stupid waiter. Can we go now? Is it clear?
Fresh air, here we come.
Thank you. Oh crap. It's starting to get cramp. Hey, wait a minute, where are you going?
Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
What? Yeah?
Whatever, listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Chimney Christmas. 10:15. Okay, he said 10:15 minutes, it was gonna be auctioned. This looks like it's taking a lot longer to get
I'll boost you up.
All right. Get this power off in 10-15 minutes.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape.
Are you going to pull the ladder down or are you going to leave me hanging?
There you go.
Thank you.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there?
Oh boy.
Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
I was like, where'd he go?
Bingo. Found the kitchen.
But it's locked.
Of course it's locked.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that to find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
Yep. Sully's drunk.
I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Alright. In there. Here we go. Ready? Yeah. Okay, see you later.
Got it.
There you go.
It's up.
Oh, this thing can't be good. Hi.
Buonasera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Is he on the civilian, Sam?
Alright. So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. You've both been there before, right?
Right.
Right.
I got mine. You get yours.
All
right. Really? He gets the easy one?
Okay, let's Let's get to the power room.
Oh, he's doing that one. I gotta get to the power room. Okay.
Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
I thought that too.
That's the style these days.
Really? No, we're in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the power room.
Sam, ah, there? Bad signal. Okay, Sam? I gotta find out.
No. Sully? Great.
Great, I'm on my own. Okay, I gotta get a better view. Gotta get a better view here. Okay. Okay. Okay, there's that.
Mommy said after I finish my yoga, I could have the TV.
Hang on, kiddo. Okay, there's those. Jump up there. I gotta reverse this. Well, shit. Okay, wait. Right over there. Okay, I gotta jump out there. Okay. There. Oh no, come on, jump up there, you twit. You gotta get up on the roof? No, you can't reach there. You gotta jump right there. Right there. No. That, right there. See that right there? Really, you can't reach that. What kind of man are you? Okay, maybe I gotta jump up here. I'm gonna have to do some friggin' stupid stuff, aren't I? This is a lot more complicated than I think. He does.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon.
Ish. Exactly. Ooh, I didn't think he was gonna make that. Okay. Where's the... Oh no, that's right, I gotta jump up one. Parkour! There we go. I missed. I thought I could make it. Oh, but I don't have to start all over again. Just park on the roof. Okay, there we go, thank you. I thought I was gonna make it. See, you should be able to just jump from here. That's what it says. Don't see anywhere else to go. Try it again. Ah, there he goes. See, I knew you could make it. And jump. Oh no. Ow.
Oh shit.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not.
No, thought he was okay, and then she got
for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Yeah.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. No, I've been solo for a while now. Mm. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead out?
Oh,
No.
Retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right?
Ooh. Feisty.
Ben Sullivan. Well, hello.
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
Mingling.
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now.
Oh.
Yes, that is my day job.
That is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days, I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big school.
Really?
Any advice? And what would that pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
That's true.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
I don't like it.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
Ah.
Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
Find out about what?
What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man.
Holy crap.
I don't know how you scared me in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Body.
Wow.
Well,
a little intense there.
My point.
Lovely seeing you both.
A little aggressive.
Neat.
Right?
Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Hanging? No, don't mind me. Suit's just okay. A little.
Power room. I can do this.
Right? But can you. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, can you do that from a crouch, though? Okay, there's a ledge. What? 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 Oh, I jumped for the wrong one. Ow. Yeah, I did. Scooch, scooch. Oh, wait. Chop. Okay, there we go. Whew. And jump. Okay, there we go. Here we go.
God, why did I pick the power room?
Because, you know, it's you. I wouldn't be. I don't think I can reach that. I'm gonna have to go this way. No, no. Turn around. Really? I can't. Well, that's kind of redundant. Anyway, alright. Okay. No, turn around. No, turn around. Thank you. Okay, so gotta go up. Come on, jump. Do I have to go down? Okay, so where do I go? I can't jump down because then I die. Oh, I'm on the wrong bit. Jimmy Christmas. Wolf, what are you doing? You even know what you're doing. This wolf's kinda confused today. Ooh, guard. Guard going into the power room. Right here. Right here. Up here. Okay. Okay, I'm in. Okay, yeah, there's a bad guy. Guarding the power. Oh, come on. How do I get the tough jobs?
Speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera. Direi che
yes,
questa
I see that.
Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Right. Where's Pikachu when I need him? Okay. So he... where's the guard at? Oh, did he leave? Okay, good.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Probably in there. Of course.
Oh, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
Have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? What? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as of right now,
he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? Oh, that kind of scratch?
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
What if he calls my bluff? He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time. Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings us.
Don't worry. We'll be out of there in no time.
Okay, so I gotta make this quick. Look, 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 look.
Okay.
Look.
Just gotta smash the lock. But
now the bid
what?
Has reached 130,000.
Nope.
Quick.
Nothing.
I hear
it.
Come on.
There's gotta be something.
Come on.
And starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a second.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking.
Yes.
Good. Move. Come on.
Gotcha.
All right, come on. I know. I'm moving. All right,
boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once.
Going
twice?
Blackout.
I shall sell it for 500,000.
And ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
Okay.
It's gone.
Victor's out. He's like, I'm gone.
Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away! You speak Spanish.
What?
It's like, I am so pissed.
Tell me you got the cross.
I got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car.
Follow the spotlights. Okay. I don't want to be spotted by no spotlights. Follow the spotlights, huh? Nope. Up and over. Oh, this is gonna end badly. Beach it. Oh no. No, 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 no. The white meteor fills when there's danger of being spotted. X. Yellow meter means the enemies are investigating what they think they saw. Okay. Stay out of the enemy's sight to remain stealth. Hold that and press jump. Okay. Okay, so, okay. Good, good, good. No, no, no. Stay out of. No. Oh, pull down. Alright, pull down. Oop. Later.
Easy.
So I gotta wait. Okay, jump. Drop. Ooh. Okay, so okay. Make it over there. Come on. Thank you. One. And. Oh, get up there. Quick.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
Well, it's a little late for that now, Drake. Okay, so it looks like I gotta go this way. Wait. Where's he looking?
Shit! Wait, don't shoot at me! I'm lost!
No.
What is going on?
I'm being shot at.
Told you we should have brought guns.
I know. Nope. Just sit back here and wait. Alright, so. Okay, good. Wait. Oh, I hate being shot at. It's going up, over, back around over here. Oh, no. Alright. I don't think I can be spotted here. Ooh. Anybody here? No. Yes, there is!
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Nope. Right, game logic. Don't come over here. Please don't come over here. Oof. Go. Wow, they're in a hurry. If only I knew if that was just grass or not. Leave. Nothing to see here.
Oh,
wish I could just drop. Well, maybe I can. Nope. Alright, good, they left. Oh, do I have to climb? Can I drop? Nope. That's stupid. That's stupid. It's like a shorter fall than any of the other deals, and no, you can't drop. So dumb. Crouching. Wait for them to leave. Oh, come on. Jump. Crouch. Jump. 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 All this climbing. What's with all this parkour?
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
Okay. Yeah. Of course I gotta. You know what? And they're probably gonna harp at me. Why'd it take you so long? You know why? Because I had the hard job. That's why. What? That's a ledge! Oh, that's crap. That's crap. I gotta start all the way back here. Oh my goodness, gravy. Wait till they leave again. Alright. Climb. 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 Come on. Okay. Come on. Keep going. Wait, you can't climb over? It's a ledge. Why can't that? Oh my gosh, that's so dumb. Really? Thank you.
Okay, everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Yeah, except you're unbuttoned. Your shirt's probably dirty as hell.
Oh. Hi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Neither are you.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what. I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want.
I ain't got nothing.
Give it to me.
Really? Flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
Ow!
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Does it look like I have it?
You're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I were...
Ow!
You'd want.
All right, fine. Just remember... I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got.
Alright. What?
Come on now.
What?
Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just trying to make it fair.
Where you want to go? Want to go? Oh, you want to go? Oh. Oh, come on. Really?
That's not nice.
I'm getting my ass handed to me.
Now hand me the artifact.
Be specific.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
Ow. Oh. Damn.
Alright, look. I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just call it even?
No, keep swinging.
Son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
You're not a chiropractor.
Okay, come clean. You're no chiropractor. Your technique is really not helping my back. Alright, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there!
Woo! Thanks for the escape. Right?
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah? Well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this brown sign thing. It's on the way.
Brown sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Do I literally have to drop? Nope, dead. That looks like I have to jump. Okay. Yes, I'm almost done. Wait, why can't I jump? I'll probably have to go over here. Don't look up. Please don't look up. Oh my gosh, that was close. Oh crap. Oh no. Ah! Get the drop on him. Really? You got a gun. You can't get a drop on him.
Catch! Wait, what?
Oh, reload.
Nice shooting. You all right?
Yeah, hanging in there.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Reach. There we go. It was really good for holding a gun and climbing at the same time. Let's drop down here. Ooh.
Ammo. I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas? The fastest way is through the ballroom. You said the ballroom's locked out.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah,
go. Yeah. Thank you. Ballroom, 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 ballroom. Follow the lights, follow the lights. I was hoping to get the drop on the guy. Oh, I fall.
I'm so close.
Without, no. Stay in the grass. Go to sleep. All right, let's get out of here. Okay, right up here.
Prima poi ti troverò.
Oh. Oh crap! Nope. You didn't see anything. Stealth attack it is. Go to sleep. Ooh.
Hai trovato qualcosa?
Ma che... Aspetta.
Oh, god damn it. Ah! Damn it. Sorry. Show your face. Hey, that's not fair. You just blew up your friends. Anything? Anything? No? No? Nothing? Nothing? No. Ugh. Oh, there's the ballroom. Okay. Jump! Jump! Hide in the gas.
Almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
Come on. No, come on. No, that'll just kill me. Okay, over there. Oh, wait.
Oh, good.
Yeah. What? No, I'm just moving stuff. Just hide. Nothing to see here. Climb up there with you not being here. Would you leave? Ugh. Go to sleep. Thank you. What? I can jump up there? Okay, maybe over here.
Daddy, you're
taking me to school. Huh?
You're taking me to school, and we're all out of slate. Taking you to school? Yes, and we're
gonna
be late.
Uh-oh. Well, I think I'm gonna have to leave it here, guys. So I can take my kid to school. But if you liked the video, please click that like button down below. Leave a comment. As always, don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you guys all later. But first, I'm going to save. 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 Saving game. Save game. No, new game. Saving. Okay, it's safe. Alright guys, I'll see you guys later. Peace!